This year, we teamed up with the Florida Department of Transportation and the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office to review school bus safety tips.
Hello, I'm Deputy Kennedy with the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office. I pulled you over because you passed a school bus with its red lights flashing.
I'm sorry, I was talking to a friend.
Do you know when you can legally pass a school bus? If the street is two lanes, vehicles traveling both directions must stop. If the street is on multi-lane and paved across, then vehicles traveling in both directions again must stop. If the street is a divided highway, which means there's an unpaved space of at least 5 feet or a barrier, then vehicles behind the school bus must stop. But vehicles traveling in the opposite direction can keep driving with caution. If you pass a stopped school bus, you will be ticketed. Stop on red, kids ahead.